it's time to announce the starting nines, brought to you by the 99 Restaurant. First, for the visiting Detroit Tigers, leading off, the center fielder, number 14, Austin Jackson. The first baseman, number 28, Brent Fielder. At fifth, the designated hitter, number 41, Victor Martinez. Batting sixth, the second baseman, number 4, Omar Infante. Batting seventh, the left fielder, number 18, Matt Tuiasosopo. Batting eighth, the catcher, number 55, Brian Pena. Batting ninth, the shortstop, number 1, Jose De Iglesias. And pitching for the Tigers, number 37, Max Scherzer. And now for your Boston Red Sox. Leading off, the center fielder, number 18, Shane Victorino. Batting second, the right fielder, number 29, Daniel Nava. Batting third, the second baseman, number 15, Dustin Pedroia. Batting cleanup, the designated hitter, number 34, David Ortiz. Batting fifth, the first baseman, number 37, Mike Carp. Batting sixth, the left fielder, number 5, Johnny Gomes. Batting seventh, the shortstop, number 7, Stephen Drew. Batting eighth, the catcher, number 3, David Ross. Batting ninth, the third baseman, number 16, Will Middlebrooks. And pitching for the Red Sox, number 31, John Lester. The umpires for tonight's game: at home plate, Paul Schreiber; at first base, Jeff Kellogg; at second base, Mike Muschinski; and at third base, Eric Cooper. Tonight's temperature, presented by Dunkin' Donuts, is 76 degrees. And don't forget to pick up your Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee, the official iced coffee of the Boston Red Sox. Ladies and gentlemen, as we conclude our first pitch ceremonies, we welcome the Federal Security Director at Logan International Airport. Prior to serving in this post, he served in the United States Coast Guard for more than 30 years, retiring as a Rear Admiral. As he takes the mound, please welcome George Nakara.